girls, this is Norman with the sixth episode in the adventures of, of Uwelion, the ultimate male level 13 grey elven wizard on his quest to do the first ultra ending intro. In the last episode, none of you will have forgotten, I think, Uwelion came into possession of an amazing item. I am talking about the Bracers of War, which is by far the best bracers in the game and one of the best artifacts we could have found. That was really big, big luck. I had a good feeling as soon as we entered the High Mountain Village. I had the feeling as if we might probably find something really nice. This is probably the best item I ever got from this shop. So we can be really, really happy about that. Anyway, we are still in the same rather dangerous situation. Maybe you saw in the save games I had another test character that I played at the same time to try out a couple of things. He tried to do it more or less exactly the same Uwelion did, and he died yesterday evening to a lightning vortex that could happen to us every time we do. I think especially lightning. We are not lightning resistant, or am I wrong? Could be dragon high guns, maybe they give us lightning resistance. But anyway, we could, if we are not lucky, a vortex, a spell attack. Traps, unlucky traps, we could die at any moment because of our low HP. That's why I hope that very soon we can drink a second potion of potential toughness. As soon as we're not bloated anymore, and then I hope we will get our toughness up to a maximum of 30 as quickly as possible in order to increase our HP. Anyway, in this episode, our first aim is to get our hands on another amazing item that will surely help us a lot. And this item is hidden. Use of our magic map spell in order to get there. Those of you who've seen a couple more of my ADOM runs will already know which item I'm talking about, but I'm not looking at it right now. Probably there's somebody among you who's new to the game. Who knows? Oops. my bad. Satiated. We can now drink the next potion. Let's do that right now. Once again, potential toughness. Changing our status to bloated, and now we've got a potential toughness maximum of 13, which means we can potentially increase our toughness by 6 more points. That will really help us a lot. And I'm sure that's what we're going to do very, very soon. Both on the ground are destroyed. Excellent. And we get a scroll of peace. Well, a scroll of danger would probably make us a little more happy. Do we have a scroll of danger? Sadly not. We will need a scroll of danger at one point. Anyway, we still got our books with us, so let us. First, I want to uncurse the spellbook of Remove Curse if I can. Have we got a scroll of uncursing left? There is one, yeah. I will read this scroll on the spellbook of uncursing, of remove curse. So now, let's learn this spell. We'll start with fireball. The ordinary fireball is also great to have for a second ball spell. Sadly, both spells are fire. I would have loved to get lightning ball, for example. Attacked by a goblin. reduced? I think it did, but I'm not sure why. What happened? What happens to our willpower? Hello? Is that probably because of our willpower got decreased by 2 points? We've got the remove curse spell. That's excellent. That I think let's make use of this spell right now. We've got enough castings probably for the whole game. So let's uncurse it first. Our body armor. Did we have any better armor? I'm not sure, but I think not. Anyway, let's also uncurse our tower shield. Improved fireball for this purpose. Shoot! That works fine. Another time. Because improved fireball cannot be shrug. Perfect vortex spell. Nice. Almost got all key to maximum. I put one increase on it. One more point missing, we'll get that next level. And since very soon I want to increase our toughness, I'll also try to max. answer. Still got a couple of ones left. Which I like to put on. More stealth. I put on more stealth. Stealth is also quite close to the maximum. Okay, we're done so far. And now I want to know which parts of the level we haven't seen. So I'll change to S. See it perfect. Counts to magic map. Does it show us something? Not yet. Let's cast it another time. Ha! And that reveals the part of the map that I was looking for. Down here is a hidden small room into which we will dig. We can just teleport in there. That's the easiest thing. Step on the teleport trap. Teleport into this room. There we find a steel wand, and this wand is, of course, a wand of teleportation, one of the most useful items that each character that I play tries to get as soon as he can. Now that's for us the perfect teleport control and teleportation that allows us to get away from the most dangerous situations. Also, this is a great item to keep us alive in dangerous situations. However, I just see that we got a couple more hit points, so we leveled up. That's fine to see. But now the time has finally come to. I'm still too afraid of the traps and the pyramids, so let's now go for the main dungeon of the game. We might ambush this necromancer. Simply dropped. It's broken down. It's okay. Try not to make too much use of strength of Atlas anyway. Okay, whole lot of orcs. Thank you. both of these corpses, that should increase our banner by 2 points, probably. If we get banner, also if we close it to the month of world, 1 point of mana. We have way too many points. Let's cast Cure Disease on ourselves. Let's heal both of our wounds. Just imagine I step into a trap. Cure disease afterwards. So not diseased anymore, and kill our wounds. Get ourselves the remaining castings of kill our wounds. That would be an excellent spell. Allowing us to stay at full HP all the time. The secret level. We're gonna check that later. The shortcut. And here are the downstairs. This is the arena. So we know we don't have to go to the right side of the level. Secure a couple of herb patches. Okay, and first try get everything on this side. Come on, open that. Any herbs on this side? Okay, this cannot be secured, too bad. So it's just Moss of Raven and Morgia root. Excellent, that means we can... This is Morgia, and we have got this very rose saved over here. Oh, that means we can harvest Morgia roots on this very level. And that's excellent news. That means we can finally stay on this level for a while and try to get our toughness up to a reasonable score. Other side, we will build a bridge of ice. crossbow. Here it is. That's why I just checked that we are below 2,000 stones, because that's the weight where the ice bridge can break. There is a tension room somewhere. Here it is. It's a normal tension room. Some melee training. You get hit, but you see how quickly we regenerate. Iron bracers, they're just for sale, of course. There's actually no reason to wear the necklace of rapid healing right now. Yeah, I was suggested to wear the Black Torque, but I think I'll not do it, because Black Torque will increase our speed and thus decrease the experience we gain. In order to keep the experience gain at a potential maximum, I will not use Black Torque right now. Move this way, that way we're not in danger at the moment. Try to get up there. Oops. Additional herbs, but that's not so bad. We already got the most important herb for us, which is morgia root. So helpful to us. We have got the cure disease spell. And there's another Gloria, of course. I think we were already resistant to poison only. What just happened? Oh, there is something invisible close to us. Okay, whatever it was it an invisible stalker? Yes, it was an invisible stalker, but now he's dead. We've got Aeronia Antidote. Okay, that's really both kinds of herbs that we don't need very much. Just finish off this. I will eat one of the tarantulas just to make sure that we are... I think we were not poison resistant. But well, now we are, and we regenerate the poison damage directly when we get it. So, the herbs regrow. I'll wait for them to regrow another time. Then we might probably drink some potions. Have we got some more potions to drink? Raw mana. Somebody shoots us. Bandit. Thank you. he doesn't follow, I will cast one time darkness and retreat. Very unlikely that he will follow us through the darkness. So. And now let's start our morgia training. Where are our morgia roots? Here they are. 17. Wow. But I'll take the 6 first. What are the 4 ones down here? 1, 2, 3, and 4. So that means we should now get our willpower up to 15 and our toughness to 8. I hope so, at least. Oh yeah. Directly continue. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Should take our willpower to 16 and toughness to 9. And you see we already got the maximum HP of 50 now. Nice. Wait, there's one more thing I want to do. Which is also train our dexterity. It is at 24 at the moment. No, it's a 16, we just get a good big increase. So I'll also use 1, 2, 3, 4 of these. Mosses of Morella, in order to train that as well. So, that's gonna be a little bit grindy, but I'll stay on this level and just harvest these herbs. Until we've got all our physical stats at the maximum that we can reach at the moment. Some stuff here. No, the cat cannot follow us. What should I drop? Thank you.
sucks.
Because we keep the, we can drop the keys and the plain blankets. Some sort of thing we can drop. We need the rest. Oh, come on. Have we got any more potions we want to drink right now? Probably. Yeah, potential mana. I can drink that. Get rid of it. Got a potion of willpower. Potential dexterity. We've got a dexterity potential of 34, so. Can easily drink that. Drink longevity. Don't need an easy potion of healing. I could just drink that. Visibility, but I think we should probably be below two. Not yet. We got a couple of scrolls to drop or something like that. Wands. Empty water stunning. I'll drop a couple of these empty wands, I think. Empty wand of fire, empty wand of acid, empty wand of cold, empty wand. I keep item detection. Now we should be below. Yes, we are. Excellent. That means we now cast the crossbow down here. Magic lock? Nah, we don't. Too bad. Anyway, I cast even more darkness here. So, I hope that will be enough. Phew, and return. Let's take a look at stats. That we finally got ourselves a supply of morgia roots, so we will in the next episode increase and increase and increase and increase our toughness, and with our toughness our hit points to get a lot less fragile, which is amazing of course. Anyway, let me once again say thanks to all of you guys. The last episode again, it got I think 15 likes within 24 hours, which was totally amazing. Keep that up, I really love it. If you can, I would be extremely happy. And apart from that, I hope to see you again in the next episode. Until then.